Developments in a deadly shooting outside of a Gwinnett County restaurant. Police identifying the victim as 22-year-old Jarrett Mitchell. He was found shot to death Friday evening in the doorway of Discover Wings, a restaurant along Indian Trail Road in Norcross. Another person was injured. Right now, there is a manhunt for two suspects tied to the double shooting.